over hills and mountains, and we sure have had a hard time trying to make it over. But when I look back over my life and I think things over, we've come such a long, long way. Dear Heavenly Father, even as we come before you now, Father, we come thanking you and praising you, God. Thanking you from then, and we thank you for now, God. We thank you for the miracles, God, that you have made, Lord. And we thank you, God, even for this new school, God. Lord, we just pray right now that you would give each and every one of us the strength and the power to continue to be just a little part in concerning this school, God. Move by your spirit, oh God. Lord, I pray, Father, not only make this a state of the art school, God, but make it a school of safety, a school of unity, God. Unify us, oh God. And God, I'm asking you to have your way. Bind the enemy on every side, gather every thought, every plot, and every plan that he would try to make, God. Because when we look back from where we came from concerning Thelma Heights, God, Lord, we have so much to be thankful, God. Lord, our children won't come to school, God, with muddy shoes, oh God, because you've given us paved streets, God. We can look back and say, God, even that we won't have hand-me-down books anymore, God. But oh God, you've given us technicians, oh Father God. Continue to move. Bless God. Cover the school in your blood, Lord. In the name of Jesus, right now, we bind anything from now, henceforth, and forevermore, God. Make this school nothing but a victorious school. In the name of Jesus, all for your glory, Lord. Amen and amen.
Amen. Amen. Oh, my goodness.
Amen. Amen. All right.